us, we are still learning verb patterns. And today, and in this video, we have verbs plus somebody, plus to, plus infinitive. Remember previously, we talked about verb plus ing. The second one was verb plus to plus infinitive. And this is the third one. Verbs plus somebody plus to plus infinitive. This is what we have added. This is what we have added. Okay, examples. The first one is advice. Advice here, this is the somebody we are talking about. Me, him, them, someone, somebody, you know, you. We are using the object pronoun here. Kanakutaresa, then from there, to do, to go, to come, and so on and so forth. So we can say, for example, advice. He advised me to do the exercise. Look at that. He advised me. So equivalently, in answer mayo, exercise ka. So kana amar kamuhime. He advised me. If you don't add the somebody here, if you don't add somebody here, me or him or them or someone, then your sentence might not be right. Allow, the same. Allow. Yeah. They allowed me, or they allowed him to come to the party. They allowed him to come to the party. We ogaladen inu imado in a party. So we can go allow, ask, beg, or bario. Yeah. He begged me to help him. Look at that. He begged me to help him. Encourage. The teacher encouraged me to read my books. Expect. Rajain, okay? Yeah. Help. Invite. Marti Khalid. Need. Order. Remind. Tell. Want. Warn. And even you can add here, would like. You can add would like. For example, you can say, I would like him to leave. So these are the verbs that usually take somebody plus to plus infinitive. If you keep them in your mind, these verbs, then that is a good start. And let's learn one important point here. Help, this verb is also special here. Help can be used without to. Yes, for example, you can say, I helped him. Instead of saying to do, we can omit to there. Wakasarena. Because we are in tohan lo shagi, help in a stamalikarno without to. Aido ludrin to. I helped him do the dishes, means to wash the dishes. Yeah, and that is all about our lesson, and thank you very much for listening.